1947 in 2005 by Mr. Philip the Great. So we thought we would try different species of bamboo across various locations to see whether bamboo will actually come up here. So this is the aspen which was planted exactly in 2005. Now it is 12 years and you can see that the height of the clump has gone nearly up to 20 meters straight. And this has never been harvested. So if you harvest, we have counted close to around 300 to 400 clumps in a single clump. And this is enough. If you cut it into 6 feet size or 15 feet size poles, this is enough. One clump is enough to fill one truck. So this shows the potential. Of course, the soil, this is in the bottom of the valley, so the soil conditions are favorable. And other factors, soil agroecological conditions are favorable for the growth of bamboo, and it is an isolated bamboo. So, but anyway, it has shown very good growth, massive growth, and that has been a I would say an incentive for Devon plantations to take up another 10-20 acres of asper cultivation.
Asper cultivation.